In 30 years, I'll probably still be here.